Welcome. Let's see about the 17th flower of Kunjipattam, Indrajavo Kudagam Holarhena pubescens. Indrajavo is a deciduous shrub or a small tree growing up to 3 meters high. Short stem has pale bark and several branches. Oppositely arranges, ovate, obtusely acuminate, leaves are 10 to 20 cm long. Leaf stalks are very short. White flowers appear in corymb-like cymes, 5 to 15 cm across at the end of branches. Flowers have 5 white petals, 2 to 3 cm long, which turn creamish yellow as they age. The flowers are beautiful with oblong petals which are rounded at the tip. It is a medicinal plant in Ayurveda. One of its botanical synonyms, Holarhena antisidenia, says it all. It is one of the best drug for diarrhea. The bark is useful in treatment of piles, skin diseases and blouseness. The bark is used externally in case of skin troubles. Thank you. We will soon meet with the next flower of Kurunjipattu.